It is not what you want to hear on a flight. A pilot ranting about politics and her divorce. The bizarre situation that unfolded on a plane just before it took off for SFO. Good evening, I'm Brian Hackney.
And I'm Juliette Goodrich. Passengers were tweeting their entire experience on that United flight.
KPIX 5's Andria Borba reports from SFO on what happened to that pilot.
This all began before the flight departed Austin, Texas. The pilot used the plane's overhead PA system to rant about President Trump and Hillary Clinton, calling both of them a swear word, and then ranting about her divorce. That's when passengers began tweeting United to get a new pilot. This tweet from passenger Randy Rice reads, "So y'all, I'm shaking right now. I just left my United flight 455 because the captain demonstrated that she was not mentally in a safe space." After the pilot was removed, Rice tweeted this, "New captain on board, apologized, we're off, radio silence." In a statement, a United spokesperson said, "We hold our employees to the highest standards and have replaced this pilot with a new one to operate the flight, which has since departed from Austin. We apologize to our customers for the inconvenience." Now, the flight from Austin landed just a short time ago. We will have passenger reaction for you tonight on KPIX 5 News at 11.